You done fucked up now, dumbass.
Freezing cold, lots of hellwalkers, definitely in Midgard. Keep it coming. You're just helping me stay warm. Yep. Home, sweet home. These things? When did it get so bad out here?
Fuck you.
At least something out here doesn't want to kill me.
Well, as far as you know. Can this kid do, like, something not stupid?
Just need someplace warm.
I mean, I get how he feels, but, like, fuck, dude.
Then, I can figure out where to go next. That doesn't look good.
What the fuck is that?
Some kind of white?
Oh, shit. Ow. You're a bitch. Dude.
You trying to tell me something?
Yeah, that you done fucked up.
First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, Lon. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk!
I mean, I get that the girl said, yeah, don't fucking tell him, but it's like... Dude... You want people to think that you're telling the truth, yet most of the time you've just lied. Like, it's kind of hard. It's kind of hard for them to believe that you're actually telling the truth. This asshole up here. Where are you going? I'm a wolf, bitch. Man, he got fucking. Woo! Shelter, and then what? Where could I go?
If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it.
That's fate, Bucko.
I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this.
That's how fate works, Bucko. Wait, was there another one that I can buy? Oh.
Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house.
Is the turtle still alive?
No.
Oh, god damn it.
Charlie? Charlie, please, please, Charlie. Hey, big guy, I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't. Emily! Emily!
I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Wow. It's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before.
Time to burn it.
From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Where do I go now? I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do.
It's okay, buddy.
I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bert? Is this Asgard? Hey, wait up!
God damn. Damn, this game is pretty as shit.
This is
Hello.
Hold on. I'm coming.